Hi, I am a glass frog, and I have many adaptations. A flashlight shown on me at night reveals some of me. I live in rivers and streams during the breeding season. I am a carnivore, which means that I will eat meat. I am transparent because I use it for camouflage and helps me survive. I lay my eggs on leaves.